Teeing Up Team Canada, a look at the success of the National Golf Team program. Brought to you by RBC, proud sponsor of the RBC Canadian Open and Amateur Golf in Canada. Cold winters and flat Canadian prairies aren't exactly the best ingredients for breeding a professional golfer. But that's precisely what Canada's top player was surrounded with growing up in Weyburn, Saskatchewan. It was here that Graham DeLaet began honing his game at the Weyburn Golf Club and dreamed of playing on the PGA Tour. Hitting bucket after bucket of balls on the range would eventually pay off with a scholarship to Boise State and then later joining the Canadian National Golf Team. Not only did DeLaet set the school records at Boise State with 10 tournament wins, he piled up accolades such as the 2002 Conference Freshman of the Year, 2006 Player of the Year, and was a first-team All-Western Athletic Conference player three times during his tenure. On the national side of his amateur career, DeLaet finished his 2005 season as the second-ranked amateur in Canada, and in 2006 was selected as the Saskatchewan Male Athlete of the Year. It's clear that his time with the national team was a big part of allowing him to thrive on the PGA Tour over the last few years, including being a spark plug on the 2013 President's Cup team.
Yeah, I felt like I played really well that week. I mean, I had a great partner with Jason, so he kind of kept me a little bit relaxed. He was hitting great shots, and being part of that team was unbelievable. And that's the thing that I'll take out of that week was just the camaraderie and how everybody came together as one. And unfortunately, we fell a little bit short, but we made the Americans think about it a little bit there on Sunday. It's such a special experience and one that I hope to be part of for years to come as well.
Although the international side lost, DeLaet finished his first President's Cup by holding a greenside bunker shot for a birdie at the 18th to beat PGA Tour Rookie of the Year Jordan Spieth 1-up. His path to greatness hasn't come easily. In fact, he played on many tours all over the world, from South Africa's Sunshine Tour to PGA Tour Canada. He qualified for the PGA Tour through the Q School and has never looked back. Unfortunately, the fairy tale nearly had a tragic ending, as a lingering back injury resurfaced, plaguing his ability to swing. He elected to have surgery, and the road to recovery was long and difficult. But hard work and patience paid off, and he returned to the tour in 2012, putting together a very strong bounce-back season that included topping the $1 million mark on the PGA Tour list for the first time. DeLaet has been knocking on the door for his first PGA Tour win. He understands the ups and downs of golf, and is hoping his next break is a good one.
One day it seems like I'm not driving it well and I'm in some trouble off the tees, and the next day I'm not really holding the par putts or the birdie putts to kind of get anything going in the round. And it's sometimes when you're playing well, it seems like you get all the bounces, and the last couple months it seems like I haven't been getting quite as many breaks as I have bad breaks. But I mean, like I said, that's the game of golf and we've all been through it.
If there's one wrinkle DeLaet is still trying to iron out, it's his play at major championships. He hasn't had the results he's hoped for, but a 15th place finish at the PGA Championship in August could be a step in the right direction.
We're all professional golfers, and we know that the best way to perform is just to kind of take it one shot at a time. And when we get to this point in the tournament with some majors and world golf events, and then right into the playoffs, it's there's a little bit more pressure, I guess, added, and you kind of put it on yourself. But at the same time, it's just golf, and you just have to believe in your abilities and go out and get it.
Out on tour, DeLaet has received plenty of attention for his beautiful golf swing. He absolutely flushes the golf ball every time and is one of the most accurate players on tour. As long as he keeps his confidence, a win on the PGA Tour is probable in the near future.